Hello, welcome to Scott UG. Of course, last time I recorded a video about how to create these virtual credit cards, whereby you can link it to any other site which you want and you'll be able to use it. But today, I want to show you how you can create an international virtual credit card, which is legit and you can use it in many shopping sites. However, I'm not going to record audio in this video, so you're going to just follow the steps as I do, okay? So give me some time, follow the steps. Watch me.